everyone, welcome to my channel. This is the Beauty Messiah, introducing to you Messiah's Touch. So this is one of my services that I do. I'm a licensed esthetician in Florida. I am mobile, so I will travel to you and you can do whatever services you like in the comfort of your own home. So the stuff you see me doing now is just my basic oil cleanse. I like to do a double cleanse, so the first one will be my oil cleanser, the next would just be a gentle cleanser. And I like to have the steam going, so by the time I get to the extraction stage, the skin is already soft and it's actually broken through after I've done my exfoliation. Okay, so this step is my exfoliation phase. I don't know about y'all, but this is one of my favorite parts just because all the dead skin builds up, and when you do your wipe aways, like your cleaning after the exfoliation step, you're actually able to see a lot of the dead skin lift up, and then in a sense it doesn't necessarily dry out the skin, but it breaks off all of the dead skin that has built up between your waxes. So this next part, you guys are just gonna see me cleanse and make sure I get this product into her skin. This is a facial treatment, so yes, I do a double cleanse just as I would do a facial, and then I follow up with the exfoliation, and then I do some extractions. So I will have a few clips of the extractions in here, but the next clip after this one obviously will be of the extractions and then following with the mask. So this is the extraction step. I'm just showing you all a couple of clips. I know I'm gonna put in as a segment extraction so that you all can just, I know people like to watch them, they're super satisfying. Even I like to watch them sometimes, I do admit that. but nevertheless, this is my extraction stage, and I do recommend that you all schedule a vajacial if you're getting a Brazilian wax. Even if you shave, a vajacial is kind of mandatory in my opinion, because you will have the opportunity to cleanse your skin in a different manner, if you understand what I'm saying. So following up after you shave, or you just want to cleanse down there, you want it to look brighter, you want the dead skin to be removed, it's dry, it's itchy because of the ingrown hairs that have grown underneath the skin, this is a treatment for you. Thank you. applying your mask is like my favorite part. I don't know if I'm speaking for all of my Estee besties, but for me personally, it's my favorite part because you get to customize it to the liking of your customer and what their skin actually needs. Here you see me using a mask from Estee Max. It's their Hydra Jelly Egyptian Rose, and I like to add a little bit of my own herbs. As you know, we do holistic cleansing over here. So I'm using the roses plus some calendula. They'll add antifungal and antibacterial properties for the skin. So on top of hydration, we don't have to worry about extra ingrown hairs or breakouts after the wax and the actual facial service. Once again, guys, thank you for watching. Follow us at Messiah's Touch, and I hope to see you soon. Like, comment, and subscribe.